Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can change voices in Google Translate. So changing voices in Google Translate really means only changing the speaking language of the text you enter. Let's say you enter something in English, and then from here you can choose any of the language. Let's say I choose Hindi.
Namaste.
But if you want to change the voice in the same language, you can not do this in Google Translate. But you can use another website which is called Natural Readers. In the search bar, type in Natural Readers, and then you can enter the website. From here, go to Online Readers, and then you can sign up. You can easily sign up using your Google account. After you open this website, you can type any text you want, and from here you can click on this play button.
Hi there.
It will speak out in a certain voice, and if you want to change the voice, you can go to this human icon and then choose any of these names, and then you can tap on this play button.
Hi there.
The voice has been changed from the previous one to a new one. So yeah, that's how you can change voices using a different website. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up. And that's all for this video, and I'll see you in the next one.